say 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, you count. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Conjuring up images of lighthearted balls that were common in the evening of Mozart's age.
This piece, which at one time had 5 movements, has now only 4. Without the one missing movement, the other 4 follow the standard sonata form. The first movement is a bright allegro, written in G major, followed by a slow, lyrical second movement, written in C major. The third movement, a light minuet, written in G major, is followed by the finale, a brisk rondo, also written in G major. Today, our ensemble will play the third movement, the minuet. I invite you to listen to it, images of whirling men and women on the dance floor with a small orchestra in the background flashing through your head. As always, thank you for your support and for being here to support young musicians.
Now we are using this arrangement for the entire group. So please enjoy.